Hey, and welcome. Programming is an exciting and lucrative profession. And whether you want to develop phone apps, web apps, or apps for a desktop, the basic ideas and skills are the same. This course is a gentle introduction to the basic concepts and vocabulary of programming. I'm Deborah Carata, and I'll be your guide on your learning journey.
This course is for anyone new to programming or existing developers that want to power up on programming fundamentals. It's also useful for those that manage or interact with developers to better understand their specialized processes and vocabulary. Settle in and let's get started. Every activity has its own techniques and vocabulary or jargon. A customer service job uses terms like KPI, Key Performance Indicator, upselling, and touch points. A hobby like baseball has phrases like RBI and on deck. Skateboarding has its own rules and words, like when you're trying to make a trick or landing bolts. The same is true for programming. In this course, we learn how to think like a developer. We walk through turning a task into a program and examine the basics of programming logic, including if statements and loops. We cover how to break a complex task into smaller pieces of logic called functions and how to store local data using variables. We then discuss how programming works. We outline the differences between front-end and back-end and how web pages appear. We touch on programming languages, examine the software development lifecycle, and talk about common tools developers use throughout that lifecycle. You won't learn a particular programming language in this course. Rather, this course prepares you for the vocabulary and concepts you need to be successful with any follow-on programming language course. There aren't any particular prerequisites for this course, just a desire to understand the customs and concepts of programming and think like a developer. Let's start our journey by answering the question, what is programming?